Fam, come on in, come on in, come on in. What's good with the fam? It's your favorite TikTok uncle, and I'm back with another review. Man, before we jump into this review, I need y'all to like, share, hit the subscribe, and the notification so you can know every time I drop, because I don't even be knowing. I just be dropping, man, you know? But today, we got OTM, Where's Rumble? You know, maybe a couple weeks ago, a couple days ago, I did Rumble when he dissed Draco and them people. And then they I did that, and they said these people were shooting a video in his hood like the same day I was doing the other review. So I really forgot to spin the block and do this one. So we're gonna spin the block, we're gonna get into this OTM Where's Rumble.
Clown nigga. Miss that light, we ain't beefing, you from San Pedro. Ain't we been bled you, nigga, you can't use the lingo. That was 2 years ago, you should quit the me hold. And if you never come outside, them lyrics don't mean nothing. Shit, where the fuck is Rimbo at? We in the Dodgers holding sticks, and I ain't baseball bats. Hollow tips, I'll leave some shells in this do-rag. Niggas grown men rocking MCM backpacks. Niggas not like us.
What's the niggas grown men rocking MCM backpacks? We trying to say MC. Yeah, I did. I ain't gonna lie, I did hear MCM is for women, though.
Hollow tips, I'll leave some shells in this do-rag. Niggas grown men rockin' MCM backpacks. Niggas not like us, niggas not like that. Sojo sold to a label, you'll never get that back. Musty white tees and
bust. Sojo sold to a label, you'll never get that back. I feel like that's a line that I don't really fuck with, because niggas always wanna, you sold your soul. I really don't even think this shit work like that.
Like that, Sojo sold to a label, you'll never get that back.
Musty white tees and busted forces, no you kidding right. F and answer, have a nigga dancing like he finna fight. Roll bounce, nigga, wear your jewels, cause mine hit right. Like where that nigga ramble, never round, let's just get hype. Gold teeth, please, Draco winning.
Is they on this nigga block shooting a video?
All that foolery. If you was really from the gang, then why you ain't get a boot a piece? You was cool till we found out you was touching kids. I'd rather go outside and champion before.
Everybody getting these motherfucking pedophile allegations, I'm telling you. But, man, growing up in the hood, we all know grown niggas that were fucking young girls, bro. We all know this. So don't act like it ain't a lot of fucking niggas out there that's like that, bro. Most of your homies was 18, 19, fucking little 14, 15-year-old girls.
You was really from the gang, then why you ain't get a boot a piece? You was cool till we found out you was touching kids. I'd rather go outside and champion before MCM. Shit for real. I ain't Draco, but I still bet I shoot the same bop and get the safe and make the big bank OG face. It took you 2 years to write that verse, you been put to shame. Your big homies calling saying
it took you 2 years to write that shit. They must say you been hiding or something.
Stop, wait from MCJ. Put your hands down and box the chop, it's MMA.
Hey, say my name in your song, that's a big mistake. Yeah, I was acting as a kid, but you acting today. Hey. Mommy, peace up on my neck, I know you can't relate. Shit. Nigga, fuck. It's LA, we ain't beefing, you from San Pedro. It must be something we don't know. 3 years you been rapping, you ain't never did no show. You ain't never been outside, why you dissing in your song?
And you been rapping for 3 years and ain't never did no show? I mean, but if you get money without doing shows, then shit.
Boom, bald head cause he stressing, he know his career over. 10K in your mouth, yeah, I know that shit stink. If he go against the muscle, we gon' make his ship sink. Where his block at? We'll turn it to a track meet. You ain't never had Maylene safe in your backseat.
I'm with the real members, six old oaks and West B's. You from San Pedro? Where you at? We on your street. We tried to let the nigga live like...
Them niggas pulled up to his hood and shot a video of the disrespect.
Why the fuck he mentioned me? No love lost, long live the dime, we still stink. Look, that song was cool, but they got this one on repeat. He saying I ain't Draco, like was that supposed to offend me? Now it's empty, San Pedro is the new Inglewood, why you diss me?
I'm on the block, got a couple lows.
They outside in this nigga hood, I wonder how many guns they got with them.
With me, you the type of nigga that go partying with P. Diddy, weird nigga, hey.
Ooh, he the one type to go party with P. Diddy, okay.
Got a couple lokes with me. You the type of nigga that go partying with P. Diddy. Weird nigga, ayy. Tell him pop out in the real trenches. Op lover, get your shit together. Silly Billy.
You got the bitches staring hard. Is it the patches or the Nike sweat? This chop wrote the short bus, but you look special ed. Pull up on a block with 10 crisps, but all I see is red. Long John to touch a nigga head, now we missing hair.
Ayy, OTM versus nerd, this is not fair. Shit, watch your mouth, you talking to a real black belt. When it finally dropped, the label had you on that one shell. Keep Draco name out your mouth or get dealt with.
Hey, I'm talking about whoever the producer is on this beat. I know he. Oh yeah, this mustard. I forgot. Never mind. I about to. I know he love. He gave Kendrick this beat. Now everybody putting their dish like this is the. If you want to diss a nigga, you got to use the Not Like Us beat. Like this is the national diss a nigga beat right here.
Hey, we ain't beefing, you from San Pedro. In a Batmobile coupe, like how you drive this? We the ones that keep the truth alive, let me remind you.
We got foreigns, it ain't shit for us to slide through. He asked for it, we been cooling on some fly shit. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. You ain't never did that, you was a studio banger. OTM ballin' like the Showtime Lakers. Your song took 2 weeks and we took 1 hour.
Talk to K like a panther, have an op screaming black power. If he think he fucking with us, he off white powder. Woody chalks on the block, then he hurt tires. Major league ballin', we know the truth, this is not the minors.
Yeah, the light skinned nigga, the hardest nigga. The dude with the dreads, he look like he might be the shooter.
You see, I don't know.
I pulled up to this nigga hood and shot a fucking video, bro. What was he at?
Speak our name, he's shaking in his boots. Nigga, don't you got sickle cell or something, nigga? Alopecia, nigga. Nigga, use a geek, nigga. Nigga, slap fire off your stupid ass, nigga.
You stupid.
Yeah, come outside, nigga.
Dead homies, any car pulled up. Looking like, what the fuck? We're like, where Ramble at?
They like, oh yeah, we don't know him. Oh, you good?
Bro, we was asking like the local people that was living over there. We was like, you seen the Rimble?
We hit up your neighborhood watching
they
everything.
Like, nah, bro.
Rimble said we hit up your neighborhood watching everything.
I ain't heard of him, bro. Like,
what the fuck happened?
They were like, who? Oh yeah, that one nigga that got put off.
Yeah, he's not over here no more.
That's how you give a nigga the big.
They so fucking disrespectful. They pulled up to this manhood and shot a video. Yo, Rumble, you gotta respond. Or Happy already responded because, I mean, publicity, everybody gonna be listening. This your time to really pop your shit. So you definitely gotta respond. But to me, only the light-skinned dude was hard, but most of that shit was just jibber-jabber. They said some good disrespectful shit, but for the most part, the rapping was subpar for sure. For sure, but y'all already know, man. Till next time. To next review. Peace.